just an outlet with a neon vacancy sign that buzzes and goes from starts to lights.
Hey, losing who power gave you the sauce. Right to rip into my fucking soul?
We all want to be turned up. We all want to be the giraffes in Toronto.
Next extended to the far-reaching fluid of Boston epiphany. Sun-drenched in the wide-open oneness of Iris and its lesser-known cosmic explosion. Stars that is dying like fruit, sucked to the earth by a wanting gravity, feeding a cycle and a smile that's connected, plucked and dangled from the outstretched arm of a superhero lost in the face of his trust. Let down easy, falling hard to the surface of a busted ego's bruised knee. And he's bowing to what he knows best, skinning his ear on the sword, going east of the blows to his chest. And it smelled so familiar in that chamber, and the scent will stay with him for days. As the universe extends him the favor, he dismantles the moment to pray. As it resembles the bits of a prey, he disassembles the blissful array, positioned for lingering stains, finding devils, and all that remains. And a kiss to her face, like the moon on a chase. Leaving night.
Hey, you know
what I mean? What's up, Nico? I'm strong.
Boom!
Again, y'all,
me
brought
the grace. Exploding, the combusting, the lightning of day. As my heart erupts in the sky.
What do you do about that?
Hey!
I think that's the first time I've had somebody by my side the whole time.
Yes, and you know what?